Alright. I had to show you this. Look at that. 1993 4.3 crate motor. I made my own crate. Little teepee. Keep her dry until she sold. Again, 1993, 4.3 for sale. The runner, no smoke, strong motor, propane from original until 2009 when it was converted to gas and I started it. Anyway, I'm gonna put the tarp on it and keep her dry. And she's for sale. And there he goes again, you see? That's all he does is get dirty. Let's do a little hound watch. Here he goes. That's not very nice. A little hound vision. How would you like to be a hound? You look stupid. People feed you because you look stupid. You roll around in the dirt, you don't got a worry in the world. Except if the cat's gonna bite your ass. Which happens a lot with this guy. Here we go. Yep. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh, Sterling. Unbelievable. Enough of that darn hound. Okay, so that's my crate motor. Going in this guy right here. Right now she's hiding. Anyway. Shop's gotta work in the shop, a little dirty. Cleaning her up since I got that 16 horse out of here from the 3416, which is running mint now. So, got my TV on. Got my computer up. See that? YouTube, waiting to go. Look at that, you can see a TV. See the lines on the TV? Interesting. Alright guys. Of course, 4108. Oh. Yeah, the old snack from the fourth meal last night. You know, us big guys gotta eat a lot. Oh, here he is. Hey Sterling, can you sit down? Sterling? Sterling. Very good. You say goodbye? Goodbye.